Well, this weekend's weather was perfect for camping at Beaver Lake until this morning's rain. All the open campsites were full this weekend, and 4029's Kyle Landberger found out that people stuck it out through the morning shower, and they enjoyed the rest of the day.
Just cook up, grandkids in the water, you know, having the fun of the 4th of July.
Campgrounds around Beaver Lake were packed this weekend.
It was really packed. The shoreline was, I mean, as you went out farther, there was less people.
Busy, very busy. You know, the weather conditions have been perfect for outdoor recreation at the lake. And in fact, I think yesterday was probably the busiest I've seen our day use areas in a long time.
Leading up to this weekend, the Army Corps of Engineers was busy trying to get several campsites that were flooded back in order. There are still about 100 sites that are underwater.
But we're making progress, and the more the lake levels go down, the more we'll get open.
Wade Reed comes out every year to camp for about 10 days. He's seen much more of the area underwater.
2 or 3 years ago was really bad, so this one's not even as bad as it was. They kind of got prepared for this one.
Monday, an early rain thinned out the crowd.
I thought they would stay the rest of the day and then leave tonight, but yeah, they left mostly this morning.
But it didn't stop everyone.
We got a chicken, you know, marinade from yesterday. We're not going to cook it at home.
Kyle Lamberger, 4029 News.
Some of those campsites weren't ready until Friday, but they were snapped up by